I have been from China to Thailand to Jakarta to Israel, Africa. I boxed all over the world, trained all over the world. I come to Cincinnati, Ohio. I fight Leon Walker. And I'm telling you, the best, the hardest working, the most motivational, the person who smiles you through the hardest fucking work I've ever had in my life.
Sir?
I'm Pierre Jackson.
How long have you been training?
I've been training with Leon for about 4 months. I've been doing MMA for years. I've known him. I never had any fights, but I just always trained him. And work history always took over me, you know, coming in anytime to train. Right now, I'm in a position right now where I really feel that I am in the making of being a champ. I never had no fights, and you know, just really chasing the boxing background, I really feel that that Deion is really giving me the work and the knowledge that I need to be a champion. And basically, I'm gonna take this and just go work and go with it. I don't know if you ask me right now where we're going, I couldn't tell you, but at the end of the day, we're going somewhere. So just stay tuned, follow us. He trained the body guys. He got the knowledge. He giving us, you know, everything that we need to move on and be champions.
You got anything coming up?
Nothing right now, man. Maybe a title defense in February, a title defense in April. I want to fight at the end of the year. I was hoping to fight in the year. It didn't happen. I want to fight in January, Bellator card, but St. Anthony Reyes said no, so I'm just kind of waiting for a shot, man.
There you go.
UFC signed me.
He needs to eat, man.
Gotta eat. I'm dying, bro. That kind of cheese with the salt pepper.
No doubt, man. No. No doubt.
Some supplements, so you know,